Everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Don't worry, these are clip-ons. I like to wear them. Yeah, I'm actually wearing my new nightgown that I got last week. And if you watch the video. And then, I got a new Bailey everything. If you didn't see part of the live, I'll tell you why the live is because my iPod is doing like that, like choose a Wi-Fi, and then I have to like verify like my Apple ID. I don't know how, so I'll have to have my mom do that. You probably saw that and if you follow my Instagram, they call me @_Katie, probably be in the description box. You see, I got this new baby. I'm wearing my pajamas, but yeah. So I'm gonna do my homemade squishy collection. So yeah. So first I'm gonna show you what to stick with. So first I have this like white thing. And this, it was a face, but it kind of got messed up. So I'm gonna show the side. Then I have this heart. Then I have this kissy face with the heart coming out. And I took home the one kissy face without the heart. Then a panda bun. Then this one, heart face, and then the one with the tongue sticking out. Now for my pillows, I have Sleepy the pillow, and I took home the regular pillow that was on this. Then I have this pillow, which has a good line. Then I have this peace out pillow, and then this one for my guys. And then I have two squishies that are just replicas of name brand squishies. So I have this Rilla Kuma toast. There's not like any stuffing in the ears or anything. It's not stuffing, but you know, stuff they put in. So comment down below if this should be Rilla Kuma toast or the Rilla Kuma pancakes. And then I have a mini Puni Mario lemon pink version. Like a tape is going up, but. And also put in the comments if you want to make a tutorial of how to make the name brand squishies, because it's kind of more complicated. So yeah, thank you all for watching this quick video, and hope you guys enjoyed. Please click on the button, subscribe, and put in the comments if you want me to show just a random video of squishies I brought here. I just brought some pretty cool squishies. And I actually got a new squishy Thursday. And if you want me to do a video on this, my new crunchy slime and my new Christmas holiday slime sneak peek. So yeah. Those two things. Bye.